Hi everyone, Agnes here, and I've got a success story, and it's from Cynthia. I actually did it the other way around this time. I interviewed Cynthia yesterday, and I said I would read her story in her own words. So here it is. Hi Agnes, my name is Cynthia, and I've been watching your videos for a few months now. I wanted to thank you for your wisdom in using the law of attraction and meditations, and for the gift you gave in sharing your knowledge with your audience. I've been in my current visual media and marketing job for just over 2 years and really enjoy the work, but began having some difficulty and difficult experiences with a couple of my co-workers. I tried to stay positive, but I was beginning to have anxiety, and things I normally enjoyed were losing their joy as worry for my work crept into all areas of my life. I decided to take action and look for work while I use scripting and meditation for better work, peace in my profession, and even better pay. At first, I felt a little guilty for leaving and experienced doubt that I could find something better, but I trusted the scripting and created beautiful ideas on paper of what I knew would bring me the most happiness for me and for my family. I began to be less stressed at work, even when I had continued experiences with co-workers, because I knew it would be over soon. Long story short, but a couple of months later, I have received an offer with 21% more pay, closer to home, and with an inviting and welcoming team to work with. Tomorrow I will give my formal notice as I accept this new position, and I just wanted to sincerely thank you for the fantastic tools you share that are so powerful and help me to see my potential in creation. That's so lovely to reread that, Cynthia, especially after we just did the interview yesterday. So thank you for sharing that. So those of you that are struggling, I know, because I've been there. So challenging when you've got to go to somewhere that you don't like, that you feel trapped, it gives you anxiety, it's hard to get out of bed because you don't want to go. I do know that place, and I'm going to share with you down below the playlist for dream job or meaningful work. Some of you might not want a job, you might want to start your own thing, you might want to work, you know, half the hours for twice the pay, whatever it is. So I will put that playlist down in the description for you to have a look at, so you can follow what Cynthia has done. And also, as we mentioned in the interview, what Ildiko did with her scripting as well. So different techniques apply to different people. There's no right way around the circle, but there are lots of different things for you to choose from so that you can create and move towards some more interesting and meaningful work to you, and to be around your flock at work, people that you like. Okay, so lots of love, and I will see you, as always, in the next YouTube.